Jesus, stand among us in your risen power. Let this time